Hey guys, this is a video of my brushless motor controller using an Arduino. Here's an Arduino Uno, and here's the drive circuit, and here's the hard drive motor which I'll be driving with the same circuit. Here is the circuit diagram of the entire circuit, and here's the Arduino sketch for the same. I've given the links for these two in the description below. Check it out. Let me show you a demo on how it works. I'll be deploying the code now, and the motor should start up now.